Hello everyone, this is Sriharsh Vaidya. I'm the co-creator of an organization called In The Zone Connecting Souls. I'm an energy practitioner and I take a lot of initiatives in learning and development activities. So today, the topic what I'm going to talk about is one of my favorites, that is gratitude. Now I have written an article on gratitude. So I believe that this is something which I missed for a very, very long time. Now I felt like, you know, celebrating when I get success and just regretting or complaining when I get failures and all. That was the thing which I lived for a very long time. But after working into entrepreneur journey for almost 4 years, I have realized that the missing link was the gratitude. Because gratitude is not only something being grateful when things go in our way, but it is being grateful when we are not facing or we are not getting the things in our way also. So I have realized that I was missing that. And the moment I have started showing my gratitude for everything, whatever is happening in my life, whether it is good or bad, because everything is a dot. So when we go in a future, when we go forward, then only we'll be able to understand what is happening and why it is happening with us. So I have realized so many things and I have shared in that article, because the journey was really amazing. You know, there were a lot of many failures and not many success and all, but overall I can say one thing, that everything was worth. Yes, when during that time I was not aware whether it is worth or not, but today after 4.5 years, I could realize that everything was not happening to me, but everything was happening for me to build a great and effective future in for me. So I believe that the article will give you some insights, and I believe that my story will also help you to take some changes in your life. So please go through the article, and if you love that, then share with your people, with your loved ones, so that they can also grow in their life with a much, much more gratitude. So thank you so much, Spark, for giving this opportunity to write something about our life in the topic of gratitude. So thank you so much and have a great day.